This is the Gravant Slide. It's just a little bit east of the Grand Tetons National Park. And we're looking at something that happened, you know, a good long time ago. There was a time that sort of everything in this picture was covered with pretty trees, but then sort of kind of everything in there slid off the side of the mountain. As noted here in the text, the elevation distance from up there to down there is about 2,000 feet. So this is really the size of a mountain. This is a seriously big thing we're looking at here. And so here is an old picture. This comes from a Forest Service publication, and it gives you a different view of the slide, admittedly in black and white, but, you know, we can put up with what we have. The slide is basically in here, and it came across the river and ran 300 feet higher than the river over here. Before the slide, it would have just looked like a normal hillside like this. When the slide was running, it came fairly close to killing a guy on a horse. So there was a guy on a horse over here who just barely got out of the way in time. And after the slide hit, it made this giant dam across the river. And so the dam was in here. You'll see there still is a lake over here, but the lake filled a lot higher than that. It filled up in here someplace. And then there was a bad day that the dam, the top part of the dam failed. The flood went down the river. It killed 6 people, and thank goodness there were not more people in the way or more would have been killed. Now, the geology in this case is moderately interesting. You don't have to worry about this too much, but in case you're interested, the layers in the rock here are basically parallel to the surface that you're looking at. So the layering in the rock goes this way. And on top, there are some pretty sturdy rocks, sandstones and limestones, but the stream had cut through them. And after it cut through them, it got into some fairly weak shales down here. And the shales, you can sort of think of just sliding on your behind down the slope on those. And so what happened is one really rainy time, everything up here slid off and went down really, really rapidly and really, really dangerously. And so we worry a lot about understanding landslides, figuring out where they may happen, figuring out how to keep people safe from them.